I am not sure what is going to sound worse today, my voice or this plugin. That's right, we are reviewing Bad Tape today from Denise.io. They emailed me and then they emailed the license for a different plugin. Anyway, Bad Tape, how bad can it be? Hashtag tape harm. That's pretty bad. A raw, wonky tape harmer that causes crackling, detuning and buzzing until it stops and breaks. Just in case you need it. We emulated extreme tape artifacts and man does it sound bad. Get wonky, the plugin for out of tune and off grid beats. Twist your guitar licks, master tape head. Simply introduce tapeworms and fluctuations into a whole mix to give it retro feel. Make a drum wonky. Make it hurt! That's not nice. Instant industrial warm fuzz feel with plenty saturation and harm. Bit crusher. Trip hop feeling. Dramatic tape squeal. Bah. So it has a lot of stuff. It's an interesting interface. Whoa, flutter, hiss, squeal, harm, input mix, output, color, saturation, speed. Yeah. Sounds pretty straightforward. It sells for $16.45. Oh, that's not expensive. Oh, until the 1st of November. So it depends a bit on when you're watching this. $16.45. And normally it's $40.41. That's a huge discount. On the other hand, it's just software. It costs a lot to make one, but to make two, there's no difference in one or two versions of a software. Two packages of the same software. Like, it's literally a copy. Like, you can copy. Anyway, let's try this thing out. And as always, I like to try tracks out with a track from Darude called Sandstorm. All right, so this is it. And when I turn it on, I already get something annoying. So that's good, I think. Let's press play. Whoa. That literally goes everywhere. Okay. That squeal sounds a bit like a loop. Did wee 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 wee. Is it a loop? Nah. Nah, it sounds pretty random. I don't know if it's a loop or not, but it's hidden enough for a loop. It's a cool gimmick, it's a cool sound effect. Here's the thing, like if you have a tape machine, a real analog tape machine, you can divide a normal tape machine into two parts, like this and this. Like yeah. I don't know how to describe otherwise. This part is the part that we like about tape machine. The saturation, the compression that it's giving, the glue, the whatever the tape is doing, the stuff that we like. But that comes with a lot of stuff that we do not like, this part. For instance, like all the calibrations, like the level calibrations, azimuth calibrations, and the cleaning of the heads, the capstan motor that fluctuates in speed, for which you get whoa, or even in the worst case scenario, you get really a detuning record, because the capstan is like doing something that it shouldn't be doing. And like a lot of tape machine plugins are focused on, well, not this, but I think this. So they give us a lot of good stuff and a bit of the bad stuff. For instance, the hiss and stuff, so that we get nostalgic and stuff. Ask a real engineer, he wouldn't be nostalgic about hiss, because back in the days he had whole racks to make sure that the that there was less hiss on the tape. Like, hiss was a whole thing that you try to avoid as much as possible. And now in the plugin, they're giving it this again. So most of the plugins are a bit like this. Like, try to give us all of the good. They try. And give us a bit of the bad. What Denise did with this plugin, they did this. They gave us only the bad stuff. Only the stuff that we do not like. And yes, there's saturation in there, but it's the kind of saturation that we do not like. Like a machine that is biased in a way that we don't have usable saturation. Like if you calibrate a tape machine, you have a bias button or voormagnetisering, or anyway, you have a bias knob, you can turn it and like you can make a really dirty distortion and really nice distortion. And they are giving us all the stuff that you do not want, which has its place. If you want to use it for something nostalgic or as an effect for something, then this is the way to go, because everything that you do not like about tape is in here. Does it make this a bad plugin? No. Is it usable in your everyday life? No. It's literally that one time a year that you need it, that this is the best thing to get. But I'm really interested in what you guys think. So I will link to denise.io in the description box down below. Again, you can get a free trial, so you can try it out yourself before you buy it. And if you try it, I would like to know what you think. So leave it in the comment section down below. So this plugin is definitely not snake oil. I mean, they're advertising with the thing that they are delivering. So no snake oil in here. If you like my videos and want to support this channel, then that is possible by pledging a bit to my Patreon campaign. I will link it over here so you can check it out yourself. A lot of stuff going on there. If you want to see more of my videos, then I will link one of my videos over here. Don't forget to subscribe, keep pushing, and bye bye.